So myself, Abdul Shahid, currently I'm holding the post of Minority Student, General Secretary of Minority Student Union, TGCA. So as we know, like our union, this is Minority Student Union. It was formed in the year 2017 by Bishnu Bhagat, our seniors. And so far it was 5 years till now, and then today we are attending our second social social boarding. So, and we have in our union, it is basically like except Nagas and Nepalese, and all the communities are belongs to our union. So we have total, like currently we have 90 plus members in our union, and then yeah, we are doing so good so far.
Today we are here to attend a program organized by Dimapur Minority Students Union. It was established in the year 2017, and the first president was Mr. Biju Bhagat. So they have invited me here in this program, auspicious program. It's a Freshers Day program, but since it is related to all the minority students of Nagaland, so they have invited me as a chief guest. And Mr. Sarat Thangjam, he is from Meitei Community. He is also our guest of honor today. So it was an awesome program. It's a very wonderful, meaningful program. Our students, they are suffering in our state, in our Dimapur, I can say, because they have a less opportunity in education sector, and that's why they are struggling. So we have lots of meritorious students in Nagaland, so to help them we are here, and I think government of Nagaland will take care of our minority students in Nagaland who are very much efficient. They can contribute for the development of Nagaland if they get that opportunity. This is it.
I'm very happy to join this program. I have been invited to be a guest of honor. The program was minority students, organized by minority students. So it is based in Dimapur Government College. And then, yeah, I'm very happy. Why also, I have got some opportunity to express some feelings regarding their rights and also their problem faced by minority students. Here, I must say here, in Dimapur or in Nagaland, the minority students, those who are non-Nagas, most of their careers or educational careers ended till up to graduation. After graduation, they don't find much opportunity to go for further studies and also for their jobs. So as you all know that here they are minority students, and then here in Nagaland, only the local peoples, they get opportunity. So this is their problem. So anyway, so I suggest them also and to make this minority union a platform for discussions. That's all. Thank you.